Speaks to me is Sarah Jane Harrison, who's opening up with a, have you got a penny?